from Ethiopia. I am here in ZIWAY, and we have been having the most phenomenal crusade. This is the last night. The people behind me are rejoicing in the Lord. Dear friend, this has been a challenging town to crusade in, because the majority of the population are either Muslim or Orthodox. But service after service, tens of thousands have flooded the crusade field here and called upon the name of the Lord. It has been fantastic. On the first night, in fact, one of the most feared witches in this entire area received Jesus as Savior. She testified on stage with great boldness that she is no longer a witch, but she belongs to Jesus Christ. We have borne witness to phenomenal healings and deliverances, and I am about to go and pray for the baptism of the Holy Spirit. And all these wonderful people behind me who have now become children of God are going to be filled with the power from on high, and they are going to go out and continue winning their town and their area for Jesus. So thank you so much for your prayers and for your support. ZIWAY would not have been catapulted into the arms of Jesus if it was not for you. So thank you, dear friend. Heartfelt thanks.